ICARDA decided to have the second safety duplication at Svalbard, and we started to send the material in 2009 until 2014. By July 2012, the situation had deteriorated. We had to move out of Aleppo. All the international community has to move from Aleppo. And because we want to continue distributing and responding to the requests of seeds from around the world, we decided that we need to reconstruct our active collection. So in 2015, we contacted Svalbard, and my colleague Athanasius Tsevelikas went there and packed the first 38,000 accessions that are available there. And we decided that the best locations to have them in Morocco and in Lebanon. Morocco, it's because we have all the researchers involved in utilization of genetic resources. So we decided that part of the genetic resources, mainly the ones that are highly used by the breeders and by the researchers, like the land races of wheat, barley, lentil, and chickpea, being planted here in Morocco. In Lebanon is the second relocation site, and this one is in the heart of the Fertile Crescent, and we could easily multiply, regenerate the wild relatives, the range species, without fearing that they will escape and be noxious weeds outside. What we do here is mainly, of course, I mean, multiplying, having enough seeds to reconstruct our active and base collection, and also we make sure that, I mean, the seeds will be resent back to Svalbard for safety duplication. A gene bank, one of the major activities, of course, is conservation and also distribution. And we have been distributing, on the average over the years, 20 to 25,000 samples every year.
ISR, ISR!